put it into his head. Get into it from there. There's the merchant. Sorry, stop the merchant. And have the merchant repair your gear.
Oh, okay, Ambrosia. Oh, that'll work. Appreciate it, sir.
And then if you need a little more survivability, these ones will be a little better, but they don't offer as much regen.
Gotcha.
It's okay.
If you prepared your gear and you've eaten your food, then we're gonna go ahead and get this thing started. Go ahead and enter into the guy's head. Main tongue right there.
Got one.
You got the bed. Make sure you guys make sure you got the bed. Alright, this starts in Alador, I think. Yelvin City. This is the guy's nightmare, so this will be replicas of what you have seen throughout the world. Alright.
What? No way.
I know you started doing this early. This is the one where I kept killing Damien because I was meaning.
Don't do that shit again.
Okay, so Bruno is the red Dorito. Texas is the blue ice cube. You're here. Emerald has the purple oblivion symbol. And sir, you got a symbol on yet?
What's yes, sir.
Star. Alright, those are your four important keys to this trial. If everything goes down, you want to res them immediately. You're the DPS, you are responsible for resing people immediately. The last thing you're going to play from the healer. So then, DPS, you always let everybody down and you res.
You
are the best to res. So if you're a Templar, sir, it falls on you. Alright, here we go.
It wouldn't let me use your little jumpy portal fever. I'm super disappointed.
I have the wrong word for it to let you.
Burning them softly with my
beam. Thanks,
sweet bomber.
Pleasure
pulled that down on my
beam.
Not cool.
Good job. Thank you. Okay, for you that aren't familiar with most trials, always look for the flags. The flags are the guys with the flags over there. Those are the guys with the lieutenant. Our main boss has showed up. He's a variable. We decided to show up here. Everybody stay with me. Let the healers support you.
Oh shit.
Get out of
the
right up again. Warhorn. Yeah. I don't have Warhorn yet, so I probably guess that's for it.
No, she was calling it because she just did it. Well, what about?
I'm talking to
me, sorry.
Use your exit. Alright, well done. Hey, nobody died. Then pop. As we go, you're going to have to pick up the car universal, so we can find the chest. What's in front? Just like engines, they're all universal.
Oh, thanks, Ruby. Yeah, Ruby.
Right.
Oh, he's going
to
die. I didn't know
he was
going to
die.
He was like hiding. He's a
fire
rail.
You're lucky,
son.
31,000 damage bleeding.
Militia
butcher.
It's militia.
Whatever, man.
What's doing for us, son?
What does fever sound like rectify with skill?
This is
not different,
right?
They sound nothing alike, sorry.
It's all normal, bro. I just got 3 times.
Yeah,
well, honestly, you got the same,
yeah?
Yeah. Desktop teabagged me like 3 times yesterday. And then I was like, for the next trial, I'm gonna go ahead and bring my
night blade.
Ah, I'm stuck, okay. I'm not gonna pull it this time.
You're welcome. Okay, so this is a trick on the bridge. Basically, you guys are gonna get overrun with AoEs on this. A lot of red AoE. Basically, this will be between Fevered and Texas holding these. The Wamasus will charge, they cannot stop that charge, so if you see a strong streak of red in your path, you want to try to get away from that, the Wamasus will charge you, they cannot prevent that. The Enforcers in the center, it's just another flag, but typically we're going to put those Wamasus down. Alright. This is another spawning spot where that boss will show up, and this is always a tricky spot with the boss. So, be mindful that you're taking care of the boss here and not down where we were at.
Be careful not to push past the tank so that you don't grab an extra Wamasus. First one.
Yeah, everybody stay. Yeah.
Charge.
Okay, so there's a butcher, who do we have?
Nice.
I got 180.
You already took your ambrosia.
Yes, I did. Actually, I had a PhD still going on from when I hit 49.
Okay,
this is going to be your set mechanics for this boss. The water sewer is usually tanked to the side. You can pull them all the way over in this corner, but if you have a preferred spot, people can direct you on that. On the right here, I should go back to my little sky shark beam. Here we are. So this is where you tank the water sewer. You will take the main boss, which is Exarch. Exarch is up at the throne, right behind. That's where you would hold Exarch. You will have some kiters along the base of the stairs to draw away some of the damage while the tank keeps Exarch over there. The water sewer is going to charge. There's nothing you can do about it. But it will constantly come back to the tank. Texas, you'll be your choice whether you want to take Exarch or the water sewer.
Oh dear. I'll take
it, sorry. You'll take the Exarch? Okay.
Yeah,
alright. David, you got water sewer? There are portals to go downstairs if I have some volunteers for the portals.
You left water.
I got rock. Alright, and then we got one here at the door.
Alright.
I can't do that. Right now, everybody's focused on turning the burning water sewer, get it down.
What?
Oh, I love Warhorn.
What's charged?
It's charging.
It's not gonna last.
Alright. Where's the Exarch?
Oh, you
lose this. Even put in the text, the percentage, your first percentage is 90.
One second out. It takes a second. So Llama Sewer behind us. We'll probably end up skirting a couple
of them. I got the watches.
Okay.
And if you see red spikes, go ahead and bash them. Sorry about that. Texas, when that cone comes on you, that you can steer. Steer that into that corner right over here.
Let's charge. I don't know why you guys like this corner so much.
I got you.
Bash, cleave.
Anybody look out for the cone?
We're at 65.5% of portal.
Let's charge.
Oh, I got charged. I'm on there.
Don't charge on me there.
Wait, want to go down?
I got it.
You know, I'm
going to
turn the sun down.
I've only done it once and it was on the...
What is it?
I'm done driving.
Oh, you got a baby on it?
My kids are at camp for the week, bro.
Fuck if I know, probably.
There's something sending my kids trigger, I'm trying to confirm. There's no baby strike, is what he's saying. It's just a chest right now. So, where's the beam? Blue beam for the chest? If you haven't gotten it, come to the blue beam.
Yeah, someone's got a rice sticker out too.
I can use it
while I can.
Yeah, use a rice sticker, if you need to.
No,
fun. Okay, so, we are now in Orsidium. We're now gonna work our way through. There are new bosses to deal with here. If they pop up, we will be taking them. Let's see. Oh, and we have griffins as well. So, okay. Texas, you and Peter, don't do that.
Focus,
boy.
Focus, boy. Ignore that. Guys, just focus on the boy. Okay, okay.
Let's put it stall. Yeah, the boy's master. That's your priority.
What?
Yeah, I thought it was
going to
take a while. Alright, very nice.
There's everything
right
here.
I'm going to
the building.
I'm going to the crate. I guess I got a prison there. Points into the craft of my healer, so I think that's what
it is. Yeah, you definitely should put it all in the healer for your healer. Until you get to a high enough level that you can put points in there, because you will get there.
Yeah, I just need to put it in the basic resource one.
But if you're going to be a healer, you need to be a healer, you know?
I am a healer, that's all I'm doing is healing. Okay, let's put your ice cube in your druid
up. You got to put all the points into that.
You need to focus on your healing stuff before you do anything else, that's all I say.
Sustain and...
You don't need to do any damage at all. Literally, zero damage. That's
the finishing. And if you
want to
talk to anybody about healing, plug
the devs.
Plug the shit out of
devs.
She's
always in chat. She's always in chat. Alright, guys, let's get this one to disruptor. That's going to be Texas. Let's get something away.
Oh, I got it.
Alright, look for the Voidmaster, the skull. Let's put that
guy
down.
Make sure
that Texas has got some resource.
You don't need resources.
I can't believe you're telling me about resources.
Bazinga! On a normal trial.
Alright, okay, what's the life cube? What about
the tester? You're being salt in the wound there, he was.
Emma, this isn't telling we're talking about.
Ah, wrong ultimate. Bummer, now I got a big bubble.
Stupid. I do have bubbles
in my
toy.
No,
instead of the chairs.
There's no chairs?
I'll get the chairs up in the building, go up the hill.
Okay.
There's any second of the card down the hill.
Texas, every time you see one of those disruptors, you're going to pull them away and get them away from the rest of the group. And then, Clay or Emerald can send you resources, that's how you'll sustain. I'll just send you some resources.
Sometime this week,
trying to work on my Arcanist and I hit 76k last March. That was before I upgraded my daggers.
Oh, okay. Are you wearing the magic Elka Sorbian? Oh, how do you stack up
this? No, I'm wearing the Good Mage amulet, Deadly, and Pillar of Narn.
Pillar of Narn, yeah.
And I know people that are using the same build, but 100k. I just haven't figured it out yet.
Okay. I'm gonna pull over by the chance. Everybody, look for the ice cube. That's where we're going. Look for Texas.
Your pool. Texas.
Like you're both at
the same time here. Here we go. It's okay, we can all die over here. I remembered to put on the crush sleeve armor this time. This weird thing, is it the one you hit or the one you heal?
Alright, good job. Everybody look for the burrito. Look for the burrito.
The purple one, I'm pretty sure you hit, and the green one.
Purple's damage. Yep, you got it. Oh. Damn, I gotta switch one then. Fuck.
Oh, wow.
I'm not using it, so it doesn't matter, I guess.
Oh, I got 1.5. I got 1.5, but I did get small damage from the red. Might have killed the red early. That was
nice. Kill everything. They always have something usable on them.
I got
game, hide, and guards out of that. You can attack those, you can sell them. There
he is. Alright, that's another. This is gonna be a fun one. I'm gonna choose a chimera, however you wanna call it. So, for everyone, this is for everyone. This is where the 12 of us are important. We are all going to get symbols over our hands. There are three symbols. There is the symbol on the left, which represents the lion. It looks sort of like a broken umbrella. That may be a symbol that goes over your head. If that symbol goes over your head, look for the lion banner and run to it. The symbol should still hover around the dais, so you should still be seeing the symbol that's over your head so you can match it. It's a match game. Right. The crazy looking thing over here is the Lamazu, which is the blue banner over here on the right. It looks like a broken Slurpee cup. Broken star of a Slurpee cup. That is the Lamazu. Again, if you get that symbol over your head, look for that banner and run towards this area. You have a certain amount of time to get to all of this. In the back is the griffin. He looks like a guy with a bad beard, but his banner's back there. And that's the one that has the ugly flower. It looks like a big flower on a stem. So, those are the two, or the big X on a stick. That's the griffin, probably representing his wingspan. So the Slurpee cup is the Lamazu on the right, the lion on the left, the broken umbrella, so to speak, and the ugly flower in the back. When you get these symbols over your head, run to those areas and get down in the portal. Now when you get down in the portal, there is a puzzle down there. What it is there's a bunch of crystals that break open. If you hit the right crystal, it breaks open and holds. If you hit the wrong one, it resets the trap and you have to start all over again. It's just basically hitting a sequence of blocks in the right order. It may go left, right, center, it may go center, right, left, it may be center, left, right. So it'll be all sorts of patterns. What you want to do is you want to back up to where you can see those stones. They'll be glowing. And when you first enter, they'll raise up, and they'll raise up in order. When you see that order, which one comes first, that's the first one you hit. If it's broken and it stays open, then you know that's part of the sequence. If it resets, it means it was out of sequence. So you're just trying to get those three stones broken in the order that they came up. But when you get in there, sometimes you miss it. You don't see the whole angle of which one rose first. So sometimes you gotta hit and miss. Once you have done that, and you have fought the boss downstairs, and you've defeated the boss, you'll be coming upstairs, and you will run to one of the other portals that are open, and you will try to assist anybody who isn't done with their portal. Three groups of four. There'll be three groups of us, right? So four of us will go down together. It may be random. And we all go to that portal. The four of us fight down there and get those stones set up. Once we solve it, we go help our comrades in the other rooms until finally all 12 of us are in the last portal. Once that's done, we're back here again and we're fighting the Chimera again. And he will summon holographs of the Lamazu, the lion, and the griffin in here. So that'll be the job of Fudan in Texas. We'll be taking the main boss. This guy here, 12 Vane, he's pretty easy. He does have some special moves, so look out for him. But he's pretty easy to take out. He's the first start of it. But then the Chimera's gonna come out. And when the Chimera comes out, we'll be driving the Chimera for the rest of the fight.
Okay. Cool.
So basically the big trick is just look at your symbol over your head and get to the right area. Get down to that portal, join your comrades, figure out the puzzle, and defeat the boss.
Alright.
Remember there's only two tanks and only two healers, so hopefully one will go with you downstairs. But it's not up to them, it's up to the symbols that are over your head. Go to the right one, if you can't find it, orbit real quick around the center there. If you're like stuck around and you can't see readily, orbit the run to the center and run around in a circle. You'll quickly find the orbit you're supposed to go to. Oh, well, thank you for the repair.
I was literally about to do that, bro. Thank you.
Not too late. Okay, everybody come to the center. Let's see who's ready to go and who's the liquid. Looks like just about everybody's here. That's good. Alright. Alright, great. Okay, when you two takes want to get started, go ahead and get started.
It's all yours, Texas. Don't crowd in the lightning. I don't care if you're near me. I need to take it away from you.
In the chair.
Oh, shit. Oh, I'm gonna
cry. Like a dumbass. I'm
gonna die. Oh, God. Oh, God. It was like symbols overhead.
Let me think about that.
I thought there would be symbols overhead. Maybe it doesn't happen on the normal.
Okay, get it up.
I'm gonna do the... Is it? Okay. What am I supposed to do?
I get it.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
Okay. Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay.
Okay. Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Everybody watch and see which one comes up first. Okay, we got the boss again. Alright, everybody kill the boss and then look at the symbols when they rise. Boss, when the boss dies, the symbols come up.
Okay,
there we go.
Those are ads,
Neutronium.
You don't have to worry about those.
Oh, okay. I got symbols up in the circle cup. Here we go.
It's the right one and it's the left one
that's
the center. Okay.
Thank you very much.
Survivors.
Don't
stand
in the center.
Everybody
left and right out?
No, not
here. Okay, this one's invulnerable.
I'm using
it.
Okay,
there should be some chests. Now, don't get too enthusiastic running up to them because you can run off the edge. So as you get close to a chest, put on the brakes.
Hey,
if I will jump off.
Do it. Doesn't take much, just a little bit of drifting and you'll see where you go.
Man, I'm trying to force it. I'll fail. Sounds like most of my relationships.
Okay, well,
I'm still surprised there's a six-day glitch
yet. I do hope this becomes a furnishing. I like that floor.
Yeah,
that's gangster
as fuck. Probably gonna be
endeavors.
Oh shit, there's guys over there.
Okay, never go beyond your tanks. Okay, mm-hmm. You got your skull, that's your focus, that's where you start.
And grab the picture as well, Texas.
So cross heart and then pull over.
You might just have to come off to the side of it.
There we go.
Holy shit.
Keep pulling
me. Okay, in rage for you.
Got a lot of hot lava.
I'm just standing in it. It's fine. Somebody's healing me.
Yeah, same up. Nobody's here alive.
Hey,
I was up there.
Oh, KDP, yeah. KDP is healing too. I'm gonna pull one off you.
Yeah, I was in here like, what the
shame? And my crutch weave armor and my shield. And the little ink thing I throw, all doing great jobs. Yeah. I'll figure this out eventually and I'll be really good at this, I bet. I hope. I have the tools and the technology.
There's a chest back here behind this tree. I don't know. I can see if I can get a little beacon.
Finding the capacity.
Oh, that's
two
times, my guy.
Is that heavy sector
eater?
I got a ruby-ass shield out of that. Wow.
Is it heavy sector eater?
A
ruby-ass
shield? Yeah.
All
right,
the way
to the end? Flash shield. It's really simple. It's quite simple as fuck.
Heavy sector?
Master chest. This is
going to
be
very
fucked
up,
heavy sector. Master chest, right here.
I think I already got this one.
No,
I'm not
locked yet, bro.
I'm not
locked yet,
bro. That's right. So Ansel's going to teleport the tank away. The tank cannot be fighting Ansel anymore because it'll double up the damage. I can't remember. That's bad. So if the tank gets teleported away, the tank gets teleported away. The other tank takes over. And that tank's going to have like a shady looking blood knight to fight. That's where we go. Wherever the tank teleports to, that's where we go. We go to that corner and kill that blood knight. Once that's down, that corner will also be taken over. And then there'll be the other two corners to fill. All three corners will be filled with that trick. So we'll have three waves coming in. We just have to be on that side of the red line. You look for the red line and you get on that side of the red line with the blue. Wait for the maze to come up and then follow all the tanks into that portal. Since Texas knows this poll and Freeburg knows the particulars, I think we're in good shape. So for us, we just have to know where to go.
Yeah. All right, guys.
Anytime the tanks are ready, we'll get the thing started.
On you, Texas. And then I'll take a foil tank.
If we have Freeburg DPS in the portal, it'll be so quick. He can just do it himself, actually.
He's really efficient.
And I know it sounded like I was kidding, but I really wasn't. You
have to go back to the corner. What happens? I pulled the corner. I'm to y'all's right, back right.
Hmm? Alright, everybody, let's put that blood knight down. Maybe it's actually.
Thanks for the
gate. Alright, good job. I'm moving that blood. I'll go kick it right there.
It's yours, Texas. As soon as you take it. Do you want any for maze and 2%?
No, it's not.
Maze?
Hey, everybody, get to the red line quickly. Get to the red line quickly.
I can't get it.
Watch the tank. Make sure the tank gets in the corner before anybody else.
It's Freeburg, bro. He's getting in before anybody else.
Alright.
He comes back up.
I got it. Don't damage the boss at all.
Yeah, just leave the boss alone. Or if you want, just have to stack a couple times and go to
all. Alright,
thank you. Wait for the group in the back.
And we're done.
Alright, excellent. Alright, guys.
Damn, Freeburg, you should always tank on your DPS, bro.
I think I'll be teleported.
Looking good?
Oh, I pulled
it
early.
Let's get the Garuda real quick. Let's get the
manifestation
down.
Yeah, you pulled it
right,
really.
Did it.
I do
like that
sometimes,
though.
So I'm gonna
get Nazuma out. Yeah, somebody's got the
merchant
out, too. I don't know that that's his name. Or how to say it.
That's Nazuma!
She's
really
close to
you, Nazuma. Oh, she's ready to meet. Hang on. Yep, it was
mine, sorry. Surprise! You ready for
Maze? Let me see. I'll have a conversation. Fuck, I got 6 minutes left on my Mythic Ambrosia. Let's finish this shit up,
guys. Maze? Didn't you say that a half hour ago?
Sorry.
I ate a whole
game of
Yeah, that was Nemo.
Beautiful.
Okay, I'm Christy. Okay, Lena, come here, and I'm gonna give you a bunch of stuff.
Yeah, that's it.
Hey, Mom.
Katie.
Wait, I'm here, bro.
Oh,
Lena,
what's up?
My
name.
I'm gonna check and see if you have duplicates and try to bunch yourselves. Nemo, Moro, Spider, Texas. Okay, any of you guys have any other stuff? Come here. Ruby, Nemo, hold tight.
Let me get you some stuff.
Don't forget to turn in your quest. Save these as treasure.
I'm not gonna get you. I'm not gonna get you. I'm not gonna get you. I'm not gonna get you.